How do you use Visual Studio Code? Well, when you get started with Visual Studio Code, you might use it like any other text editor, where you just write the code and you don't use any advanced features. You might get syntax highlighting where the code is colored to make it easier to read, but nothing advanced. Well, you could think of Visual Studio Code like an ice cream sundae. You know, the text editor is just the ice cream and the toppings are the advanced features. Many people have a different set of toppings for their ice cream, so many people have a different set of features that they use in a coding editor. Out of the box, Visual Studio Code comes with support for JavaScript and TypeScript, as well as some more basic features for C++ and Python. If you want more advanced features or different languages, you can install a set of extensions that give you these features. These features might be code formatting or snippets, which are just common patterns in the language that you might want to quickly type. And they're surfaced through commands that you can access through the keyboard, menus, or buttons in the application. As you can see, Visual Studio Code is extremely customizable, and it can be as lightweight as you like or as feature-rich as you want.